are in conversation with Mr. Gupta at the Blaser booth at IMTEX 2019. Sir, we would like to first thank you for giving us the time, and I would like to ask you three questions. First question is, what is the technology you are displaying here at your booth at IMTEX?
So thank you very much for being here on our booth in IMTEX 2019 and asking me this question. I'm glad to answer. So if you look at Blaser Swisslube, our focus is always to work on customers' improved productivity and profitability. And to do this, we work with a value proposition which we call it as liquid tool. Now, when we create our offerings through liquid tool for customers, we work with three elements. The first one is the know-how, experience and expertise in the whole company, which ranges right from research and development to the sales and application field force. The second aspect is the technology-driven products, because the formulation is something which is the backbone of the whole offering. And I'm so glad to tell you that our research and development is one of the largest in the world in competence in metalworking fluids. And there we always look into the market and keep bringing out new technology formulations. And the third element is the customized services which are given to the customers so that the operation can run really smooth and on a sustainable basis. So when we bring all these three elements put together, the know-how, the experience and expertise in the whole company, coupled with technology-driven formulations and added with customized services, then we are able to bring out a sustainable solution for our customers. And I'm so glad that this year, since you asked me about technology, so there is a launch which we are doing in India that's with a very innovative product in water miscible that's called Synergy 735. This is a full synthetic water miscible coolant which can work with a very high performance, cutting performance on aluminium to titanium. Now you would be surprised, aluminium needs a different type of a coolant normally, and titanium has a different type of machinability needs. And we are able to cater to both these extreme needs with this innovative formulation. This product is transparent like water and almost like a neutral pH. At almost 100 bar pressure, you will have zero foam, no foam on the machine. We filled in a couple of machines here in the whole exhibition. More than 50 machines in exhibition are running with Synergy 735. So you can go to the booth of DMG Morisaki, you can go to Makino, you can go to Mazak, you can go to many more machine tool builders booth, and you would find Synergy 735 in action. And right at the backside, you see Titan Gilroy here. This gentleman is from America, who's known to play a lot with the technology. And he has been testing Synergy 735 very extensively in his own workshop. And he makes a clear statement that he has not seen a product better than this. So that makes us also feel very happy that we have a neutral voice coming in support of the whole thing.
Congratulations, sir.
Sounds thank you so
amazing.
Much.
Amazing. And so my second question for you would be about this. How has been your experience on the sixth day? So how has been your experience here at IMTEX 2019, and about the visitors? What do you think about
it? I think experience has been pretty good. It's a demanding show. Once in 2 years we are here.
Right.
And in fact, as a company so far, we decided to participate only in the exhibition, that's IMTEX. So every 2 years we participate only in IMTEX exhibition, nowhere else. And when we come in, we are so happy that we can meet customers from all across the country. However, mostly customers are from South and West. Participation from North is a bit limited, but we are still able to see customers. So that makes me feel happy that we are here. It's a great platform to interact, listen to the customers, listen to their challenges, listen to their futuristic needs. And that also becomes a brain food for us to really prepare ourselves for future.
Probably work on whatever the suggestions.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Right. The last question is not related to IMTEX. It's about we would like to have your opinion on the market condition in your industry. What do you think is the situation was in 18, and what do you expect it to be in 2019?
2018 was a great year for us. And I think we have been a growing company. For us, growing on a sustainable basis is key. And this we have been able to achieve. 2019, I am personally still optimistic. However, in the industry, I mean, there are different parameters which are on the table, which we will come to know soon, whether it is linked to elections, general elections, or how the situation with respect to automotive Euro 6 norms will behave. So there are many more factors which are on the table. But personally, I am still optimistic about 2019 and also going ahead for future.
Actually, most of the people are agreeing with what you are, I mean, they've said what you are saying, that they are pretty optimistic about 2019 and they believe that manufacturing has been best it has been in a long time.
Yeah.
2018.
Yes.
Any message you would like to give your customers or potential customers?
Sure, I mean, always, I mean, we are, first of all, thankful to our customers. We would like to thank them for giving us the opportunity to work with them through our liquid tool value proposition, which really allows us to work together with our customers on a holistic basis. And we would like to challenge ourselves much more so that in future we can prepare to work with our customers even more. We can contribute even much more to their profitability and productivity. So thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving us your time, and good luck for your future. Thank you.
Thank you very much.